Just arrived Tiraspol, the capital of Transnistria, on the minibus here. Just getting a lift to the bus station where I'm going to meet my friend Ilya, my contact here in this country, having passed through the border. I'm not in Moldova anymore, I'm in Transnistria. Ex sort of Soviet state. Days of travel ever. Absolutely drenched right to the skin.